I keep saying this every year, pero bakit parang every year ang daming mga magaganda talaga? Hindi ko parang kulang pa nga yung mga crowns para din sa mga girls. Ngayon mas may time ako mag
We will allow na lang siguro mga couple minutes kasi Iya has to do
ako na sobrang,
a little post-production
na talaga
works
ang
for the movie
na,
para
pwede na umabot tayo. Pwede na gown na dati hindi pwede.
You broke all the rules.
Na pwede, ang ganda rin ng mga swimsuit nila, ang ganda ng mga photoshoot nila, nagpo-photoshoot na sila ng out of town. So natutuwa naman ako na umiikot yung mga girls. I guess yung last request ko na lang siguro, hindi naman ako yung masusunod. Pero yung last na request na lang din ng taong bayan is sana makakita naman tayo ng mga bagong crowns this year. And when I mean crowns, literally, crowns.
Yeah.
So, maybe it's time to upgrade the crown.
Do you think Catriona and Michelle will have yung title?
Do I think? Yeah, it's just a matter of what title they're gonna get. But definitely, they're very strong candidates. I know that. And I know that they will do very well.
Pia, how would you react dun sa pagsali ni Adriana sa Big Brother sa US? And did you get offered to join to audition for Big Brother?
Yes, I was offered to do Big Brother also, but it was around the time that we were doing My Perfect You. So this was my perfect.
So it's mas importante sa iyo yung pelikula here kaysa dun sa US TV show.
Yes po. So okay. Iba yung
Thank you. Pia, I'm just curious. I like your shoes. They're really cute.
Oh, thank you.
Who designed do you have them designed or
Andy Zara
Zara.
Zara.
Okay. Tanong ko lang, gaano ka-excited si Marlon for this movie?
He's very supportive and he's not gonna be there during the premiere night, but he's going to watch in another time because he's busy. But he's very supportive and I'm happy with that.
So lagi mo kinukwento sa kanya yung mga scenes, mga ginawa niya?
Hindi masyado kasi gusto ko pag pinanood na niya, tsaka na niya makikita. Ayoko mag-spoil kasi ng kwento.
How lucky you are having a very supportive boyfriend?
Well, I'm very lucky because he lets me have my moment and then, I mean, even nung Miss Universe ako, he knows, like, to let me let shine. So, I'm very happy.
Last question, how does it feel working with Gerald and Derek Cathy Garcia?
It was amazing working with them. Gerald made everything easy because he's very approachable, he's such a gentleman, and now I understand why, like, marami siyang nakaka-leading lady, tapos lahat sila only have good things to say about him because he is really good. Okay. And si Direk Cathy naman is really, she's one of the best people I've ever worked with. And tough love minsan, pero it's all for good intentions and it's to make the movie perfect.
Open to work with Teleseries.
Okay. Thank you.
I don't have time to do Teleseries at the moment because the schedule is really busy.
Okay, so
thank you so much, guys.
Thank you. Thank you.